Miami.
Okay, the Lapeda Wu is out with everyone in the case. Brother Tuan dan Puan-Puan yang sudah hadir pastinya kepada saya punya kawan seperjuangan. Ali-Ali yang hormat itu bahagian Lapis. Dan juga pemimpin-pemimpin cawangan-cawangan di kawasan Lapis. Yang turut hadir bersama-sama untuk menjayakan press conference ini. Saya sebenarnya sudah sediakan satu kenyataan yang akan diedarkan kepada semua dalam bahasa Inggeris dan bahasa Mandarin. So, I will now read out the statement. In view of the controversy in the CD, DVD, I would like to clarify that I am the man in the thing. The girl is a personal friend. I would like to emphasize that I did not make the tape myself. Who has done the tape and why is obvious. Who has done this tape is not important to me anymore. What is most important is that my family, my wife and children have accepted my apology. I've seen the Honorable Prime Minister Yang Amat Berhormat Datuk Sri Abdullah Ahmad Berjawi, Deputy Prime Minister Yang Amat Berhormat Datuk Sri Najib, and also MCA President Yang Berhormat Datuk Sri Abdullah, personally explain to him, to them, and also to apologize to them.